name, miss?
Oh, sure. Please sit down, Miss Tia and Miss Cynthia.
Thank you, miss.
I'm calling both of you into this room is to talk about our computer sales in the last month. We only get a small profit in the previous sales. How this can be?
I think that our sales last month is quite a lot because we offer a cheaper price than others' company.
That's true, but we only get a small profit by selling it with $600.
But with that price, we can sell many products, miss.
Okay, how about we sell at price $780? This is not too far from the market price, and we can get more profit from that.
It is a little bit different from the previous price, miss. We might lose some customers.
Yes, that's true.
Well, how if we added with giving some training?
Yes, but not everyone need training about computer, miss. And now does everyone know about computer?
Yes.
Miss, how about we sell our product with price $700 to $750?
Well, I think about it, we can also improve and maintain our sales and our standard.
Yeah, that's true. So, we deal with this price, miss?
Yeah, I'm deal with that. So, thank you for coming to my room and happy working.
Yes, sure, miss. Thank you. Excuse me, miss.
Yeah.
Don't forget to tell to Adit and Yos Rizal about our discussion.
Oh, okay, miss.
Hey, it's Adit and Yos Rizal.
Oh, yes. What if we tell to them about our discuss with Miss Ali?
Yes, we better tell them now.
Hey, Adit, it's Rizal. We just come back from Miss Ali's room, and we were discussed about the change of our price market.
Yeah, the price of our product is not $600 again, but we changed with $700 to $750.
The same price as before?
Yeah.
So we can sell it $600, right?
Yes, exactly.
Oh, okay, you got it.
Yeah, we have gone out.
Yeah, bye.
Bye. What do you think about our new price?
So I think we will lose some of our customers then.
Enggak, saya dengar.
Don't forget to tell about